A&T, baby. We out here, homecoming. Let's go.
Homecoming has been acronymed GHOE, the greatest homecoming on earth.
I think it's the greatest homecoming on earth because it's the camaraderie.
A&T's homecoming brings in everybody else's alumni as well as their own.
It's just huge. I mean, real huge. It starts early on Monday, and it's an entire week of A&T festivities.
We take care of the parade, Aggie Fan Fest, the football game, and everything on campus. It's well over 100,000 people just for homecoming as a total.
We know what this weekend is about, so we thought that bringing Grits and Biscuits here would be a perfect fit.
Grits and Biscuits is a party where there's no dress code, no VIP. If you ugly, pretty, gay, straight, you come have a good time. The beauty about HBCUs is that wherever you go, people just commune with one another, enjoy each other's company, and from what I've seen here at A&T, that's exactly what it is.
I wanted to come to A&T because I really needed that experience in the HBCU.
Okay.
Just to learn, like, to know more about me.
We've talked about how hard it is to explain to people that have not been to an HBCU. Like, I don't have to know everybody out here to feel the love. It's like you get it or you don't get it. And if you don't get it, I don't have time to explain it to you.
You got to know everybody, so you relied on each other.
It's being a part of something bigger than themselves.
A&T is the number one HBCU in all the world.
The economic impact to the city this week alone is approximately $7 million.
It's unbelievable how much economic impact this event has. Every year before the homecoming year starts, we open the computers to take reservations for coming year. We open up about 7:30, by 8:30, quarter till 9, all the room was sold out.
Grocery stores are full, parking lots are full. A&T just takes over the city during homecoming week.
My son is a graduate, my sister, nephews and nieces, and my first cousin graduated in 1948.
It's generations whose family have attended A&T coming back.
We sent two kids here, sort of like a legacy for us.
Aggie Pride!
Aggie Pride!
Aggie Pride!
Aggie Pride means heaven and pride in yourself.
Aggie knows an Aggie, whether it's here, in another state.
You don't even have to be an alum of A&T. If you come and you understand Aggie Pride.
Aggie Pride! Aggie Pride!
Aggie Pride is nationwide, and it's all a lie.
We've been coming back probably 20 years plus. This year would be my 50th homecoming.
A lot of people plan their vacation on homecoming.
Just like holidays, birthdays, homecoming. It's all the same.
We play football. We won a championship. The first NAC championship. So this is why I come back, guys like him.
When I graduate, I plan on coming back to A&T's homecoming, sharing the experience with my family, hopefully start a legacy.
It's a weekend worth of family reunion is what it is.